begun. The move fulfills Iran's promise to retaliate against Israel, accusing of bombing Iran's embassy in Syria earlier this month. The attack killed several times.